Talkin Prairie Boy. Buddy's old man is back on the booze. He's swinging a driver at a big bull moose. Keeps getting on the goddamn property, or so he says. Cigarettes are expensive and whiskey ain't cheap. Winters are bitter, but the summers are sweet. And you can get some modestly priced smokes over at the Res, if you're so inclined. Most of my time spent in the big blue van, just traveling the country with a five-piece band. Pick a little for the folks and sing when I can, granted I'm sober. And other days are meant for chorin, just working at the ranch to stave off boredom and keeping the calves from finding new ways to keel over. Just living the dream. I was cooling my heels down in Tennessee, post 82, some buddies and me, and we were shooting the shit till we ran out of ammunition. Some dude overheard from across the room, and instead of minding his own, he'd just as soon sit down next to us and join in on the conversation. Brought over some kind of beer, something called a IPA. He's a Nashville kid in a cowboy hat, and he couldn't tell a shoelace from a lariat. The furthest west he'd ever been is Ohio. He's talking to me and says he's looking for work, and he didn't mind getting some dirt on his shirt, and would I be so kind as to hire him on? Well, oh my, oh. Surprised he didn't bring a resume. He said, but if you're doing fence, then I ain't for hire, and if you're doing hay, then frankly I wouldn't conspire to ask me about doing that either. I said, what are you good for? And he said, plenty, and I could see this conversation wasn't going any which way, and figured I'd do well just to leave here. So long, buddy. And keep your IPAs. Yeah, this city life has sure got me tired, and it's hard for a prairie boy to admire all the concrete and the towering skyscrapers. So just as soon as I'm able to find my hat, I believe I'll leave and head on back home where the tallest buildings are all grain elevators. Long gone to Saskatchewan. Yeah, I'm out of this place and bound for the farm, and I'm not taking no greenhorn along. I have a hard enough time just to keep a track of myself. But if you're down in Nashville and you're trying to look cool, but you can't tell a pretty palomino from a mule, take my advice and leave the buckaroo hat on the shelf.